Ashley Black's going on one last heist. Hopefully it'll be a nice long one where I get everything. Ghost it. I'd like to do that. I love doing that. I don't know why. It would be like less expensive. I mean, I would get money for like actually sneaking up and hitting those things, but it's like I'd rather do it that way. It feels satisfying to outsmart it. Instead, just fan turn around, which is not what I wanted at all. Okay, abuse Steam Purge as much as possible. It's good advice for playing this game. I don't do it enough, but I ought to. That's most of the money. Well, not whatever happens, because if I die, I lose it. But, that's not most of the money. I mean, it is most of it, but it's not quite what I really need. But there's also money way below me that would be nice to get, and even necessary to get if I'm gonna, I'm gonna ghost the level. Or have a successful heist. Ghosting the money, of course, requires you to get all the money at the level. I'm not sure what happens when I get the thing with the thing, but I want to do it and see. Nope, nothing all that great. I don't know what happened there. I thought I was gonna jump from a different spot, and I thought it'd go a little further, and it didn't. And I lost all my money. Terrible, terrible outcome. But we're each time we die, we get a little better. And we got another female character, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Her name is Lydia Braun, and yeah, hopefully she'll do a little bit better next time around. I like her hair. Another swindle. Damn, I'm being terrible.